in the starting gate, and let me tell you, I've just seen something I've never seen before. A skunk has just crossed the track and is about 20 feet from our location at the clubhouse turn. But Mack Lobell doesn't know it, John Campbell doesn't know it, and they're 1-5 on the tote board as we get set for the start of this one-mile historic race. Here's the call from Joe Rickey.
Shimitar at the rail is Natural Image. From the outside, Friendly Face. The far outside, Mack Lobell. Field heads into the clubhouse turn the first time. Shimitar up to take the lead of late. Mack Lobell moves the far outside second and comes Go Get Lost between horses third. Natural Image away fourth at the rail. A gap of 3 lengths to Friendly Face. Straighten up down the backstretch and head toward the quarter. Mack Lobell moves on the outside now to take the lead. Shimitar is back to second at the rail. Go Get Lost third. The opening quarter in 27 2/5. Field heads into the paddock turn the first time. Mack Lobell and John Campbell enjoy a 2-length lead. Shimitar at the rail is second. Go Get Lost right there third. The gap of 2 lengths to Natural Image, and Friendly Face has got the best view. Off the turn in front of the grandstand first time. That's Mack Lobell out there on the front end. He shows the way 2 lengths. Shimitar stalks the pace setter from second. Go Get Lost the rail third. Natural Image at the rail fourth, and Friendly Face. They're by the half in 57 1/5. Field heads into the clubhouse turn the final time. Mack Lobell has a lead of length. Shimitar in the pocket is second. Go Get Lost moves the outside third. Natural Image at the rail fourth, and Friendly Face. They go around the turn, straighten up down the back stretch, and head for 3/4. Mack Lobell has a lead 2 lengths. At the rail is Shimitar. Go Get Lost moves the outside third. A gap of 2 lengths to Natural Image and Friendly Face. They head toward 3/4. Mack Lobell with a lead of length. They're by 3/4. 1:26 4/5. They're on a world record pace. Field heads into the paddock turn the final time. Mack Lobell and John Campbell have the lead of length. Go Get Lost closes it on the outside second. At the rail, Shimitar third. And on the outside is Natural Image. Less than an eighth of a mile to trot. Now they turn for home. Mack Lobell all out for the world record. Go Get Lost moves toward the outside. Mack Lobell on the rail has the lead. That's Mack Lobell. 10th of a mile, 1:56 flat.
And it is a world record. Breaking by 4/5 of a second, a record that has stood for 19 years, set by Nevely Pride right here and in the afternoon, and this quite an accomplishment. Stan Bergstein?
You hear the ovation here, and this, of course, completes the cycle. He's the world champion on mile tracks at 1:52 1/5, world champion on 5/8 at 1:54 1/5, the first victory at Springfield, Illinois, this over the mile track, the second at Pompano, Florida, 5/8 mile, and now 1:56 seconds, Mack Lobell all conquering and all dominant in this sport of trotting.